So today, I am gonna recreate my room in CG with Blender. So let's dive into it. I started by adding my room size to the default cube. And I flipped the normals for texturing perfectly. I added loop cuts and deleted the middle faces for the window. I created two textures, one for the floor and one for the walls. My room has a carpet, so I am gonna texture the floor as well with noise texture. If you want this project file, you can join my Patreon. I also provide all of my work plus free assets, and the diving animation is also available on my Patreon. You can find the link in the description and comments. I added a window, which was the hardest thing to set up. But at last I got the best window size. Then I added loop cuts to add the slab thing at the bottom of walls of the room. I added some paintings and a PC setup from Sketchfab, and it was looking good. And this is how I recreated my room. If you like the video, so subscribe to my channel and join my Patreon to support me and get more content.